fried rice.
Oil, butter, garlic. Light brown, that's why it's just like a little bit sticky. White pepper. Crab meat, crab roll. All in. The most difficult part of this dish is when I pick all the meat from the shell, because this is like fresh live crabs. You know, I have to cook like by each step. Last, chives and cilantro.